This video describes some of the new features in GMS 9.2. Support for ModFlow LGR. Improvements to MT3D, including a new way to enter starting concentrations that is much easier. Feed flow importing and exporting. ModFlow improvements, including showing stream flow out data in a table, and a new option to default starting heads to the grid top elevations. Support for MicroStation CAD files. Learn more about GMS at aquaveo.com.